People came out today to give the gift of life. The outlets of Des Moines, along with LifeServe, held a blood drive today. It was held near the VF outlet. Now, organizers for the event told us that people made appointments before showing up to donate. And there's